if you look at this, if you just go outside for all my Houstonians and you look around, you would not think that half the city has no lights. And with all of the stress and the fact that I have, my empath skills have leveled up in a way that I did not see possible, my anxiety has me through the roof, okay? There's too much going on that I can't do. And it's time for a run, so you know what we're about to do. This is your first time here. Get with the program. This is our mile run. Prepare yourself, you know, to gear up today. Just focus on all of the bullshit. And hopefully the bullshit will give you fire to finish that goddamn mile when you feel hopeless. To any Houstonian that's out here struggling, I love y'all. I think this is the best time to begin to create communities, to begin to create systems for ourselves, because the people who we hired, who we vote for to do something, do shit. So I think we should stand up and start making some moves, because hurricane seasons are not going to get any easier because the world is burning. And I've been telling y'all that for years. In either case, we're going to go ahead and get this mile in. I'm going to focus on the finish line. As I told y'all last time, we're already at the finish line. We've already done it. We just have to physically get to the end mark, the end goal, because our mind is already there. My mind is waiting for me at the 1 mile. Our body is just waiting to get there. Keep the mentality that you've already completed it, that you're already done, that you've already succeeded it. Don't worry about the time. Just focus on you breathing, keeping your motion, arm taking it straight back towards your hip, staying on your toes as much as possible, and focusing, because you got this already. I'll meet y'all at the midline if I have some words. If not, I'll see y'all at the finish line. And I hope you guys been drinking some water. Because just because the sun is a bit out does not mean that it still isn't humid as fuck. All right, let's get this done. TD Twerk style. I didn't have nothing to say during that halfway point, so I didn't pull my phone out. But boy stopped her mile at 10:57. Now, when I finally got to my phone, it was 11:05. But if you've been with me, I went from 11:42, I think, 43. And I hit 11:29. Which is the shortest time I've had since I started back running my miles. I think I had 11:34, 11:37, and now we at 11:29. And people beat the 11:37, I think 11:40. So I dropped the whole 30 seconds, which means to me, I've been semi-playing, but I'm in my groove now. I'm in the 10s, which is where, when I was running before, that's where I was. I got down to like a 9:30 in my mile. And if I could get there, that'd be great. If I don't, that's completely fine too. I'm in my 10s now. I'm at 10:57, so I'm very, very, very proud of myself today. So instead of doing some core work, I'm gonna get some sprints in. We're gonna get a little footwork of that too, because we might as well, because, you know. So let me cool down. And we're gonna get about, I'm gonna shoot for 6 to 7. Sprints. If I feel good and I can do more, I'll do more. If I feel great at 5, I'm gonna stop at 5 and call it. Ladies, come here. Let me talk to you for a second. Come here. Come here. If you want to get a great shape in, a good equalized shape in, if you want to work your core, but you don't want to have to do crunches and all of the stuff that, you know, is trendy for core work, get out and do some sprints. Go like as fast as you possibly can. Have you a stopping mark? I wouldn't say go over anything over 50 yards. I would say bring it down to like 20, 25 yards, 20, 30 yards, especially if you're just getting started. But get it in. I'll show you guys in a minute. I'm tired. And it's humid out here. Okay, bye.
Hey. It's 7 p.m. Friday. It's 95 degrees. I ain't got no nigga. No nigga ain't got me. Let's go. I'm about to show my ass. These niggas love freak. How the fuck is that your man? Huh? If he right here with me, the fuck? Ay. Turned up with my niggas. Ay. Turned up with my bitches. Ay. Turned up in my shows. Yeah, cuz I got that blicky. 60,000 fans came to see me do my dance. Got a 1,000,001 haters, and they y'all can kiss my ass. Turned up with my niggas. Ay. Turned up with my bitches. Ay. Turned up in my shows. hoes, yeah, cause I'm right here with me. I'm fulfilled for him, getting fucked up with my twin. Got a backwood full of top and a bankroll full of beans. Out at Twitter typing, bitches see me and ain't do nothing.